Welcome back to the channel, guys. This is your boy, the Sailing Traveler, again with my man Manu and our new guy Vedant from Pune, Maharashtra. We are on our way to Rishikesh. We have booked a hotel and it's supposed to be by the Ganga River. Hopefully it's a nice one. And we have taken the old timer, the Ambassador taxi here. So we're gonna have a nice ride for about 40 kilometers. Looking forward to that. Let's go.
Arrived at your destination.
So guys, we made it to Rishikesh. We are by the Ganga River right now. We almost got cheated by the taxi driver for 500 rupees extra. We didn't give, of course. We had a small argument. So before you take a cab, please make sure you fix up on the rate, which we did. And he was asking for extra to leave us to the hotel. The hotel is just about 200 meters away from here. So, and I'm hoping that I'll have a nice view from my room. And there is the Ganges. That is. Yeah, so I'm hoping for that view from my room. Let me go check it out. Finally made it to our room. It's actually a very nice and a clean room. The hotel's name is Sanidhya Inn. As you can see, Vedant is getting ready, getting all the sunscreen on. Yeah, it's the sun is quite hot here, but also it's a bit chilly, and the room is actually very, very nice. It's a little bit messy, but I think that's okay with you guys. It's very clean, the bathroom's huge, but the view from this room is absolutely amazing. Let me take you out there. Let us go. And here you go. You see that? That is from my room, or from our room. It's so freaking awesome. Check it out. So cool.
गढ़वाल है सामने, देख रहे शिवानंद आश्रम है वो। हाँ, इधर में आएंगे आप लोग इसे पौड़ी गढ़वाल बोलते हैं, और ये रामेश्वरम टेम्पल है, सेकंड रामेश्वरम बोलते हैं। जो ब्रिज देखा है इधर सामने से ब्रिज को बोलते हैं राम झूला,
ये राम झूला।
तो इसका रियल नेम में बोलते हैं शिवानंदा झूला, 1986 का बना। 2 किलोमीटर आगे जाएंगे लक्ष्मण झूला है, 1927 का ब्रिटिश गवर्नमेंट ने बनाया। छोटे बड़े का कॉम्बिनेशन इसलिए बोलते हैं राम झूला और लक्ष्मण झूला। एक आगे जानकी सेतु और बना है, थ्री लेन पुल, एक तरफ से स्कूटी जाता है दूसरे से आता है, बीच में बाई ओवर करके लोग जाते हैं। ये पूरा स्वर्गाश्रम बोलते हैं,
स्वर्गाश्रम,
हाँ, पांडव का विश्राम स्थल बोलते हैं।
सामने देखा आप लोगों ने, अभी जल थोड़ा ग्लेशियर जो ऊपर में मेल्ट हुआ था तो उससे थोड़ा वैसा हो गया था पानी का कलर चेंज, तो अब एकदम क्लीन रहता है, नीले कलर का। ठीक है सर, ये जो आपने रिवर देखा, तो मुनि की रहती है अपोजिट साइड से,
बद्रीनाथ महादेव जहाँ पर हम लोग पहले लोग
So this is Gita Bhavan. The whole of Gita has been scripted on the wall. Unfortunately, we can't take any videography inside or photos. So I'm just giving you guys a glimpse from the outside. Taking a short walk to Jhilmil Gufa. Manu is racing ahead. He can't wait till he sees the caves. We've just come back from Nilkantha Temple. Unfortunately, I couldn't take a video of that because videography or photography is not allowed. And we are just about to get a glimpse of the Jhilmil Caves. We are on our way to Neer Jharna. We need to go up there.
are in Haridwar, but to be very frank and very honest, we didn't like it here. We came here for the aarti in the evening, but more than the aarti, it was more like a business. As soon as you get to Haridwar, all these so-called priests, they attack you and then they say that, do this, do that. And then after that, they tell you a bill of 500 or 1,000 rupees. So I just want to let you know that when you guys come to Haridwar, please make sure that you refrain from these kind of people. They will say all the things that it's only costing you like 10 rupees and everything. But then in the end, they're going to say that it's 500, it's 700, it's 1,000. You're going to get like great benefits out of it. You're going to go to heaven. So don't fall into that. Okay? So yeah. But comparing Rishikesh and Haridwar, Rishikesh is hands down the best. The best. When we had the aarti in the evening yesterday, we actually felt the power of that aarti. But here, it was more like a business, and I'm very, very, very disappointed. I just wanted to share this message with you. So when you guys get here, just wanted to give you guys a heads up. All right? Stay tuned.
This is the queue for the free food that has been distributed to the poor and the hungry here in Haridwar. If you guys actually want to donate to these people, it's fine, but do not give any money to the priest, because that's a waste, that's for their own interest. But at least this one, they feed the people, and as I can see, it's actually true, because I heard about this, but I didn't believe. But now that I'm seeing it, I'm actually believing. So if you guys want to donate here to these people, it's fine.
We have taken a rickshaw, and we're sitting in the front. It's been ages that we didn't sit in a rickshaw. Guys, it's the last day of our visit to Rishikesh. We'll be leaving this afternoon, and it's around 9 o'clock in the morning. So we have decided to take a dip in the Ganga River. They say it's really good. I'm going to try and take 7 dips. Monu is also going to try and take 7 dips. And Vedant is also going to try and take 7 dips. Hopefully it's not too cold. Well, outside is kind of chilly. So let's see. But to go to the Ganges, we don't have to go too far, as you know, our hotel is right in front of the Ganges. There you go. We're gonna be heading somewhere over there and take a dip. So, wish us luck.
One.
Unfortunately, we have to say goodbye to our newly made friend, Vedant. We are done with our trip today. He's leaving. His flight is at 1:30 and our flight is at around 5 p.m. So he needs to go first. Yeah. And this is the time to say goodbye. So take care, my man. Have a safe flight. And whenever I'll come to Pune, I'll ping you. Okay?
Done.
Bye-bye. Take care.
Bye-bye.
See ya. Bye-bye.
Guys, we are done with our vacation. We are on our way to the airport, and we have decided to take the so-called tuk-tuk or the auto rickshaw. This is the cheapest mode of transport. It's going to cost us 700 rupees to go to the airport. If you take a cab, probably it's going to cost us around 1,200 or 1,500 rupees. So, and this is a fun ride. It's open. So I'm going to hop on and head to the airport with Anuman. Here we are, guys, at Dehradun Jollygrind Airport. It's time to head back home. Unfortunately, our little holiday has come to an end, but what we are taking is the experience. It was great to be in Rishikesh and Haridwar. Well, Haridwar not so much, but Rishikesh, absolutely, it's a big yes. I'm going to come back someday for sure. And Manu Ma'am is going to say something about his experience.
Actually, we had fun times. We had some crazy times in the mountains, and like he said, in Rishikesh, we felt some vibes. It was good. We made some great friends. during this entire, apart from Haridwar, the entire trip was very nice, and we enjoyed it a lot.
And if you guys come here to Rishikesh, please do not forget to be here for the Ganga Aarti. It's absolutely amazing. The aura what you get there, it's out of this world. And this morning we took that dip in the Ganga water. You have to do that. Experience that glacier cold water. Yeah. So we're gonna head to the airport. And I hope you guys like this video. If you guys liked it, please like and subscribe. And I'm gonna see you guys next time.